congratulations, Puan Numa. You are the proud winner of an Isuzu D-Max V-Cross Safari.
Oh, really? This is not like a dream to me.
I know it's a little bit hard to swallow. If me also, I think by now I pingsan already. So what just happened a moment ago was we picked the second lucky winner of our contest called the Isuzu Twin Treasures Contest. So how this contest works is throughout our shows, we invited our visitors to our show to actually participate in the contest. All they need to do is just spend a minimum of 500 ringgit. Then they had to guess the number of pillows that was stacked at the back of this vehicle on display. Then write a very creative slogan and submit it. And then they were in the running.
Loyoka, congratulations, please come forward on stage. For the lucky girl segment, they are the winners.
And we had the boss, executive director of Isuzu Malaysia, Hajime Machimura-san, here to do the final draw. And he picked the second winner today, Puan Norma Muhammad Jaiz. Okay, she is the proud owner of this car, an Isuzu V-Cross Safari. These two cars have been won, but for those who didn't win, don't worry, there's still one final chance. There's another car to be won. It's an Isuzu MU-X SUV. So all they need to do is just come down here quickly, spend 500 ringgit and take a selfie with the car, yes. And they might be the winner. We'll announce the winner in January.